Thank you, Mr. President. I rise to make a brief contribution to the Budget Measures Bill. A government budget in surplus, more often than not, is actually a community in deficit. How the government can brag about a surplus when we are in a cost of living crisis, a housing crisis, and a health crisis is unusual. There is a lot more that the government could be and should be doing to better our state. However, the Greens certainly wish to highlight one positive step that we believe that this budget could make today, and I will be moving an amendment to the Emergency Services Funding Act, which will require the Minister, as soon as practicable, to undertake an audit of all CFS facilities in our state to ensure their safety, ensure the availability of resources, and to ensure the safety and dignity of all CFS members and volunteers. Right across South Australia, we rely on the incredible generosity, the bravery of hardworking CFS volunteers. Yet the CFS itself has been continually underfunded and undersupported by successive governments for far too long. The least our state and our parliament can do is ensure that we are treating our CFS volunteers with dignity and respect, and that we are putting their long-term health and safety to the fore while they keep us safe. As we approach an extended period of likely hot, dry and dangerous fire conditions, the state government must urgently ensure an audit of all CFS facilities right across our state and then provide whatever funds and support is necessary to ensure that those CFS volunteers are not only supported but retained, and our CFS is prepared for this very cool summer ahead. I hope to see support from all parties in this place for that measure. For those who put their lives on the line to protect us, to protect people and place, it really is the least that we can do.